for Sunday. We'll start off the day with some clouds around, but expect more sunshine, especially by the afternoon. That will help temperatures warm up into the mid-50s for highs, but with those clear skies in place over the nighttime hours, lows will drop down to the low 30s and especially upper 20s by Tuesday morning. Our next chance of rain arrives on Thursday with a high 56 as a warm front makes its way across the region. That's going to pump in some warmer air to close out the work week on Friday with highs into the mid, possibly upper 60s.